Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Hey guys, DVG, back with another video, and now I am here with Part 1 for Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. Yeah, I've already completed this game a little after it came out. Now I'll just be, I might finish it completely. It depends if this series does well. So yeah, If this video does well, then next week I will upload part 2. So yeah, let's continue.
Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check the store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man! How does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Alright, yep, there's our destination. Also, yeah. This one,
okay,
amazing
be cool.
Difficulty
be
right
cool.
Now.
Helping this Spider-Man not, protect like, the hard. Giant prison convoy?
So we don't die a bunch of times.
Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool! Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of
Yes, right now.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
No, you made it worse.
We have to wait in balance.
Yeah, we start off with this. Yeah, we start off with kind of a bad suit. Got the. Yeah, and guys in the comments, if you have played this game, what do you think of Peter Parker's new face? I just remember that they did change that for the remastered and this game. It's kind of weird getting used to this face after playing the original Spider-Man game for 2 years now. Oh, and there's Rhino.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
I have to discover new abilities. Yeah, so if I do continue with this series, I will I'll complete the story mode, and I will as well. I might just like 100% complete the game if this series does well. My first Spider-Man series, the first few videos did pretty well.
He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use.
Almost got all of them. The controls are basically the same from the first game.
Wow! Just wow!
I don't understand how people aren't dying. This doesn't make sense.
Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count as lucky.
Oh.
Oh, crap, doing her bad.
Just continue to keep chasing him.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, I'm giving you a hand up here.
Oh, geez, that.
Yeah.
Just got destroyed.
Okay, Pete. Right.
And,
I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Oh wait, so okay, this I believe is the mall. Yep. Yeah, I get trophies for like destroying, like purposely hitting objects.
And you're safe. You too.
Do you have any non-destructive
lobby? My fishing spirit on the Volga.
Oh dang it.
Power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Don't scare babies.
Please.
Hey. You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 cloak behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace.
Oh, God. Yep, there's J. Jonah Jameson.
Low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Jared. Right here. Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
It seems like in these Spider-Man games, they get phone calls at the worst times.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Yep, and that's gonna cause an explosion. Which is a miracle how they don't die. Yeah, yep.
Pete, are you okay?
No! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Alright, this is a lot of prisoners to take out.
Hit for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time.
This is like a lot. Just for the first mission. I guess it's the same way for the first one as well. I may just redo the series. Just like, but completing the game on Spectacular.
More guys up top.
This series does so well. Hitting 15 times combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher or build a 15 plus combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. I have a 26 combo now.
Back up the police! I can hold out a little longer!
He's counting on me! I've gotta stop these guys!
Jeez, we still haven't got it yet. Try and get to 50.
They're all over that bridge!
Alright, got to 50 though. Let me guess my combo is here.
He can't lose! He never loses!
I have a 68 combo.
Spider-Man, you good?
Get out of here!
Bro. Back? The hell?
L1 plus square. Venom punch. Yep.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive.
I know very especially to fighting this.
And your healing words longer than crush and smash! No. Very unexpected! I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else!
I am excited to see you
try,
small one!
Finally.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around like
almost defeated now. There we go.
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow! Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, Rhino is defeated. After this next cutscene, then I will end the video there.
Wow. To be honest, a little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a monolith with a law for those on the game. But they know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Alright, is that it? Go to our skill tree, start working on that. Yeah, start working on the Venom Smash. Alright. So. Okay. So yeah, this is where ended.
Rhino? What?
After this.
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Alright, yep. So this is where I'll end the video. This is the end of part 1. Part 2 will be out exactly, well, not exactly, but a week from now. It's my upload schedule now. So yeah. Comment, like, subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next upload in a week from now.